Assalamualaikum. You are watching your favorite YouTube channel. This is Shabir Hussain Bhatti, and today's topic is a very interesting topic where we will learn how to link a MS Excel file with Microsoft Word. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon, and share this video with your friend and family members. Linking file. If I want to link an Excel file with a Word document and all the changes that are being made in the Excel, I need them to update automatically in the Microsoft Word document. Yes, this is possible now by linking an Excel file with Word document. This facility is available in the Insert tab by clicking the object. Okay, let us see how to do it. First of all, click on the Insert, then Object. When you will click the object, you will have a small drop down menu. From the drop down menu, you will select the object. When you will click the object, you will see the object window where you will create the object or create from file. So you will select create from file and also click here link to file, so that whenever there is a change in the Excel, it will be automatically updated in the Microsoft Word as well. After that, you will just click on the browse. When you will click on the browse, you will see the browse window. Just browse the file which you need to link. So here an example, practice one. So click on the practice one and then open, you will see the window where you will have a complete link of that particular file, and then press OK. When you will press OK, the file will be linked with Microsoft Excel. So this is the data that came from Microsoft Excel. You can see this is Microsoft Excel data that is being linked with Microsoft Word. Let us see how to do this in a practical manner. Okay, so here already click on the Insert and then Object and then again Object. I don't want to create any object, I want to link the file. Just click on the link. After that, browse. So just browse the file. I know it is in the desktop, linking, and then practice one, insert. After that, link the file so that all the changes automatically update, and then okay, that's it. Wow. So now this file is linked with practice one. You can see here, this is the practice one file that is linked with the Microsoft Word. Here there is a question, why sheet 3? Sheet 1 has a data, sheet 2 has a data, why sheet 3 is linked? The answer is, whatever the tab is active tab, Microsoft Word will automatically link that file with the particular tab. So let us have an example. If I will change the tab, like this is the sheet 1 tab, okay, and I will go here and just right click and then update link. Great. So this data is coming from sheet 1. Now if I change to sheet 2, again go back to the Microsoft Word, right click and then link update. So this is now linked, the link has been updated now. Okay, so if I need to make the changes here, let us have one chart here, insert, let us say pie chart, just for nothing, and here it is. So this is pie chart. Let us go back to our file, right click, update the link, and here it is. The data is here. So it is updated because this file is linked there. And if you close the file and then again open, it will ask you to update link or not. This is up to you, either you need to update or not. Now at the same time, you can have the other file link as well. The same process: insert, object, create from file. And now I will select another file, which is the practice 2. Insert, link the file, that's it. So this file has this data. If you check the practice 2, so this is the file which is linked, okay, and you can just update the link. And it is 1 minute, sometime it's creating problem, it's not getting the data up to the end, but don't worry, it will take it. Just delete it and again create the link, object, from file, and the file is practice 2. Still it's not getting, it is already here. So let us delete this first and then insert a chart. Yes, here it is, insert a chart. And here we go, that's it. So now it is updated. So even if you don't need this chart, you can right click and then crop, it will be considered as an object and the data is cropped. So just make undo. So whatever you will make the change here, it will be updated in the Microsoft Word file. Hope you enjoy this video. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Please hit the like button. Share this video with your friends and family members. And don't forget to give me your feedback. Thank you.